Oh my god, look at the guy in the American flag outfit.